This is Beyond the Blue RC1, and today I'm going to be flying my mCPX brushless for the first time outside with the new Rakon frame. We'll see how. I still have a little bit of a tail wag, but it does seem, I've already flown it twice, it does seem to be a bit more rigid and more locked in, but hopefully you guys can see this on film here. I don't know, we'll see. I don't have anybody to film me today, so I'm following, filming and flying solo. Power it up. It's ready to go. Take off over here. Well, I had two perfect flights before this, and then this one was, okay. Plug the battery here. All right. So, yeah, it flew pretty good. I want to say it flew great. If it looked like it didn't, it was because of me. Dumb thumbs. 100% dumb thumbs on my part. No doubt about it. So, yep. I'm liking this little helicopter. I just need to get back into the swing of flying collective pitch. Yep. Very nice. A little bird here. And the Blue RC1. And I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please subscribe.